Hi my loves and welcome back to my channel. As you can see by the title of this video, it is going to be a mega haul. It's a collective haul over all the stuff that I got in the last month or so. So I hope you guys like it. I'm gonna try to go in depth with everything. I'm not gonna swatch everything like on myself, but I will definitely try to give you a couple of examples of the colors and everything, and I hope you guys like it. I'm gonna start off with everything I got in the mail. So the one thing that I was so excited to get in the mail was the Makeup Geek and Manny Mua collab, and it is amazing. I actually use this palette on the look that I have right now. I'm gonna be posting this look in a couple days, so stay tuned for that. So the packaging is absolutely beautiful. This is what it looks like. And in the back, it has a pretty little message from Manny. And it says, this palette can be worn by anyone and everyone regardless of age or race. I wanted to make sure of that. I worked so hard on this palette and I couldn't be happier with the result. Manny Mua. I really, really, really love, love, love this palette. Now I'm gonna open it up. When you take it out of the box, it looks like this. Beautiful, beautiful packaging. And the back looks like this. It has the names of all the colors that are on it. I'm gonna zoom in. I believe this palette was about $45. When you open it up, it has a very large mirror. And then it has these beautiful, amazing colors. I'm gonna zoom in. So I'm gonna try to swatch these on my fingers so that you can see how the colors are pigmented. So the first one here, it's Artemis. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful highlightish color that I use on my brow bone. The next color over, it's a very beautiful light peachy color. The next one over kind of looks like a foiled bronzy goddess kind of rose gold color. It's called Luna. This one, the middle one, was Beaches and Cream. This one here is called Cosmopolitan. It's amazingly, these peach colors are so beautiful. This one here is called Sora. It's a very matte, almost burnt orangey color. This one, as you all know, is Frappe, very mocha-like color. And I love the fact that he has both mattes. He's got these very highly pigmented sheeny colors, the bright foiled colors. I just really, really love it. This one here is called Insomnia. Look at that, oh my God, how beautiful is that? This is definitely gonna be one that I'll be using soon. This one here is called Mars. Look at that, oh my God, the pigments are amazing. And this one here is a beautiful chocolatey plum color, and that's called Aphrodite. I am so impressed with this palette. When I tell you, the colors are so beautifully pigmented and so easy to blend. This look was so easy to get. And I really love this palette. I think this is one of the best palettes, just a perfect palette to do really anything. You could do a simple look, you can do a dramatic look. I just really think it is an amazing palette and worth every single penny. Not only that, but to get all these colors for 45 bucks, that's a steal. So the next thing I got in the mail is this beautiful golden package, which I was dying to receive. Only thing I didn't like was the fact that I had ordered this on the 19th of February and it didn't come till, the only thing I didn't like about this company, which is called Best Damn Beauty, is that it took forever to get here. I ordered this on February the 19th and the website really didn't say that it was on back order. I just wish it was a little more clearer. And what happened was, I really, really wanted to get this, you know, because I wanted to do this video a lot earlier, but this didn't come until March 8th, which was yesterday. And I just kind of feel like from February 19th to March 8th, it's just, that's pretty crazy. And then I also emailed them and I was kind of like, you know, I haven't received it. What's going on? It's been a while. And they're like, oh, they're not going to ship out until Monday, which was last week Monday. And it still didn't ship out. So then I waited literally a week for it again after that. And it was just, the customer service wasn't that great. They offered me like a coupon discount for my next order, but I kind of wish I would have gotten either that 20% off right then and there, but it is what it is, whatevs. I got the Nicole Guerrero Best Damn Lip Mask, and it came with this cute little postcard that says, thank you for your order, Nicole. And it says, hi love, get ready to experience truly beautiful skin. I can't wait for you to try these products that I've worked on so hard to create. I know you'll love them as much as I do. Nicole Guerrero, 143. Here's a code for free shipping on your next order. So I'm wondering if I make another order, if I can use that 20% off they gave me for waiting so long plus the free shipping. I think they should honor that. So I'm gonna actually make another order later on. Anyway, so I ordered two of her Best Damn Lip Masks. They were pricey. They were like, I want to say like $25 or 20 some. It was like almost 30 bucks for each of them. But I'll be honest with you, I really like them. So they're really cute. They come in these cute little packages. And when you open them, it's in there. The packaging is definitely, it feels very high end. And it's very heavy duty, so it doesn't feel cheap or anything like that. And when you open it, this is what it looks like inside. It looks like this, it smells like a lotion, but it's like this beautiful, it kind of looks like good enough to eat. It doesn't have like a fruity smell or anything to it, which I would have liked, but it does smell like a lotion, like a hand lotion. So I'm actually wearing it under my lips right now, like underneath my lip products. And I really do feel as though it's very hydrating, as it says it is. It's a supercharged lip hydrator. And I definitely, definitely, definitely agree that it is an amazing product. I have no issues with the product. It's very hydrating at night. Every single night I put it on. I've been using for like 2 days now. And I really like it. So I think this is a great buy. I don't feel like I wasted my money. I just hate that I waited so long. Like I ordered it on the 19th. I almost waited a whole month to get it. So I don't know about the long wait, but I'm very happy about the order. The next thing I got in the mail is the Target beauty box. I really, really, really love these beauty boxes. You pay $5. Yes, $5. You pay $5 and it's free shipping, and you get 5% off if you're using your Target debit card or Target credit card. And I really love this box. I actually haven't looked inside yet, but I love every single box that comes. So I love the fact that you can actually reuse these boxes to, you know, re-gift things or whatever. It doesn't matter if it says Target beauty box. The fact is that it's a cute box. It's matte and it's actually pretty good quality. When you open it, you always get a little coupon inside, and the coupon is for $3 off of any beauty purchase of $15 or more, cosmetic, skincare, and hair care, and it's good until like a whole month for after you get it. And then it comes with this cute little tissue paper, and this package is really, really cute this month. So I got a Sinful Color Professional nail polish. This is in the color Lilac. The next product I got, it's from Laneige. It's the Water Sleeping Mask. That's what it looks like. It says Laneige Water Sleeping Mask. It's an overnight revitalizing gel mask infused with orange flower, rose, and sandalwood. So it's basically a very hydrating water sleeping mask. I hear Laneige are a good product, so I'm gonna try it and see how it works. Ooh, this is a very good one. This is a Banana Boat Sun Comfort SPF 30. It's a sand easy reliever. The next product is a Caress Sample Size Fine Fragrance 12 Hour Fragrance Release Adore Forever Long Lasting Iris. This is the longest intro for this one little product ever. It's basically a body wash. It's from Caress. It's called Adore Forever. I've actually used these before and they smell really, really good. The next product is from Nug. I don't know if you say Nuge or Nug. Not sure how you say it. It's a face mask anti-aging vitamin B3 and white tea extract helps to improve skin's elasticity and neutralize free radicals. Can't wait to try this. It's a very small little thing here. Next up, I have the Clairol Hair Food Moisture Conditioner infused with honey apricot fragrance. This is the shampoo and conditioner sample. And then next up, I have the Not Your Mother's Beach Babe Texturizing Sea Salt Spray. I heard this was actually pretty good. I don't know which YouTuber was using it, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Anyway, that is all that I got in my Target Beauty. Oh wait, I forgot something. Hold on. I also got the You Are Amazing Hello Beautiful Skin Body Lotion. I'm actually gonna smell this. Let's see what it smells like. Ooh, that smells really good. That literally smells like a grapefruit on your hands. And it feels nice too. So this, as you can see, I got a lot of stuff for $5. And they're all really good stuff. I never get like a bunch of crap. It's always good stuff. Always new stuff too that's coming out. Not like some old two-bit stuff that nobody cares about anymore. So the next thing I got in the mail is something from Meme Box. I hope I'm saying that right. This, I believe, is a Korean company, and they have a bunch of different products. All types of, like, some stuff are skincare, some stuff are just like rehydrating things. They have some makeup. So I kind of just went on their website and I just bought a bunch of stuff. Not really a bunch, but a couple things. And the stuff was very inexpensive. So the first thing that I bought from them was, it's called I'm Lip Crayon. And this color is I'm Meme. And I'm going to zoom in for you. I don't know if you can see that. Let me take it out of its packaging and I'll show you what it looks like. This actually feels very high-end. Like, it feels kind of like matte. And it's very beautiful. It's a lip crayon and I'm going to swatch it on my hands. Oh, it's very, very soft. I don't know if you can see that color. It's a very pretty color too. So I will be using this. If you follow me on social media like Instagram or Snapchat, I'll definitely be using these products and kind of doing a little quick review video on there for you guys to see what I think about them. The next product I got, it's called My Lip Tint Pack. It's called, the color is Sexy Red. And basically, I had saw a review on this. I think it was Huda Beauty who did a review on these. I'm gonna zoom in so you can really see what it looks like. The box looks like this. And the actual tube looks like this. So what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to put this on like a lip gloss or a lip tint. And you're supposed to wait like 15 or 20 minutes or something like that. And it's gonna dry and kind of be like a little gooey. And then you're gonna actually peel it off and it's gonna leave your lips tinted. I'm sure Huda Beauty on Instagram did a quick little video on this and it looked pretty good. So I'm gonna be posting a video about this probably sometime tomorrow, either on my Snapchat or my Instagram. So be sure to follow me on all social media so that you can see how it comes out. The next products that I got, oh my God, I really like these a lot. I already tried one of them. I think I posted a photo of myself wearing them on my Instagram, I believe, or also on my Snapchat. But these look like this. And what it is, it's a Kiss Kiss Lovely Lip Patch by Tony Moly. And then this one is an SOS My Lip Patch by Bessiam. And basically what they are, they're like little gels. You wanna see up close? They're like these little gel lips. And what you do is you basically put it on your lips and you kind of tilt your head up and it rehydrates you. I think you have to wear them for like 15 to 20 minutes. And it basically rehydrates your lip. And when you take it off, you dispose of it and then you rub the rest on your lips. I actually tried it already one time and I really did like it a lot. But I think I definitely have to try it more than one time really to see exactly if it really does anything for my lips. The first time it was very hydrating, it felt really good. It was just a little hard to stay on. I had to literally tip my head this way. It's always better to do it while you're like laying down in bed maybe and watching something on TV where you can have your head tilted back. Then this
next product. I actually already tried one of these. I had ordered two because they're so, like, literally, this was like $3. This was like $6. And this was like $2 or $3. So they're very inexpensive, this website. And the shipping, I believe it might have been free or like under $3. So I was surprised to see how quick it came. It literally came within the same week. And all the stuff that I got, I really kind of like. It's all very hydrating and does what it says it does. So now this here. So the next product, it's called the Aqua Talk Talk Co. 2. It's a fresh mask. It's sparkling Co. 2 skin. What the hell? I can't talk. So speak. So it's a sparkling Co. 2 skincare. It's a one and a two step. And basically it has, I'm gonna kind of show you really close up. It's all in like Korean, so you might not be able to understand it. But it's basically a two step thing. So what you do is down here at the bottom, this has like this jelly, hydrating gel, and what you do is you put it all over your skin, you rub it all over your skin, and then the top part here is an actual mask that then you put on top of your skin and you let that hydrate your skin for about 15 minutes. I usually like to do it for like 20 minutes to half an hour while like I'm watching a show or something. I just lay in bed and just kind of put it on my face, because the longer you put it on, the more hydrating or hydration your skin gets. And I actually already tried this one time and I really feel as though it did a very good job, so I was very happy with this product. And it's only like $2.95 or $3. I'll link everything down below where I got everything, and I was really, really happy with this meme box. I don't know if it's meme or mem or mem or meme box, but follow them on Instagram at memebox_USA. I'll definitely link everything down below. So that Ulta bag that I got here, I've been wanting this brush for a little while now. The person who really got me into this brush, or got me to notice this brush, was Kathleen Lights. And it's the Real Techniques by Sam and Nick Chapman, the Bold Metallics Collection. It's the arched powder brush in number 100. All right, so this brush, it is so super freaking soft. This brush is like so soft, and it has a very fine tip, and it is so pretty. It's gold packaging, and I'm in love. It's like so soft. It is so soft. So I'm dying to use this brush. I can use it either for contour or even for your blush. I think it's perfect for contour because it fits right in that little groove right there. I had gotten this one from Sonia Kashuk, but it's just too large. So I use it for bronzer, for bronzing the whole face. And it's a little bit rough, but I think it's because you just have to wash it a couple times. But I'm definitely looking forward to using this one for contour. So the next thing from Ulta. Yeah, my chair just like went down. So I'm sorry if I cut myself off, but it is what it is. I got a backup of my Urban Decay Chill Makeup Setting Spray. It's a must-have. You can never go without that. And when I went to Ulta, I actually found... When I went to Ulta, I absolutely love Buxom lip glosses. And Buxom had their... Buxom. Buxom had their new lip glosses. I'm actually wearing one of them right now. The one I'm wearing is Celeste, and I also got Allison. These are amazingly beautiful colors. First of all, look how cute that packaging is. Come on, adorable. I am going to swatch them for you so that you can see how beautiful and how amazingly freaking pretty they are. So this is what it looks like up close. This is Celeste. It is the prettiest freaking pinky, nudie, sparkly color ever. I'm actually gonna swatch it in the back of my hands. Look at how pretty that is. Oh my God, I love it. I'm actually wearing that right now over my lips. I have, on my lips right now, I'm wearing ColourPop Lippy Stick in Bound, and I'm also wearing this over top. And under everything, I'm wearing the Best Damn Beauty by Nicole Guerrero lip mask. So this is beautiful. The next color that I got, This one is color, the color named, I believe it said Allison. And this is also a very nudie color, but it's just, it's more nude. I don't know if that makes any sense, but it's a little more like brown, creamy nude. Here's the difference. You see what I mean? One is more champagne-y and the other one is more peachy undertone. Oh my God, but I love these. And that was it from Ulta. So the next place that I went to was Sally's Beauty Supply Store. From Sally's, I got just a couple little things. So I saw that they had these intense silky shadows, and the brand is Eternal Colors. And they look a lot, a hell of a lot, like the L'Oreal Infallible. What's the name of those? Hold on, let me get the L'Oreal Infallible. Tell me they don't look like the L'Oreal Paris Infallible. What are these? What the hell is the name of these? Anyway, whatever. These are the little pigments, or it's a 24-hour infallible eyeshadows by L'Oreal. And it literally is almost exactly the same. Even when you open it, literally exactly the same. It has the little thing you take out. And this color is truly amazingly beautiful. Look at that. It's like a metallic purple. I'm really, really looking forward to trying this. And not only that, but these were reduced price to $3.99. I wonder why. But I hope it works. They're really, really pretty. All right, moving right along. I also got one of these brushes from Sally's. These are called the plastic tease brush. I just got it so that, you know, I could tease and get a little bit of volume, because right now I have no volume, but I just thought this was cute, and it only cost $1.99. I got some barrettes, of course, for when I want to, you know, put the fro up. And then I also got this brush. It's called the Double Up by So Easy. It's a nail art brush, but I figured I could use it for a wing liner. It was also like $3, $3.99. Okay, that was it for Sally's. I know it wasn't that impressive, but whatevs. I figured I'm gonna show you everything I got in the last month. The next store was Walgreens. Now, Walgreens, I went in. They had a deal, buy one and get one half off if you got the same brand. So I'm not gonna swatch everything, because they're really foundations that I'm gonna be doing videos on what I think about them. Like, I'm gonna do review videos on these. But let me just take them all out so that y'all can get a good look. All right, so the first thing that I've been wanting to try is the L'Oreal True Match Lumi Cushion. I actually got, of course I got two of them, because I don't feel like these are gonna be my color. I got the W2 and the N2, and I feel like they'll be better. You know, I just wish they had a really good color swatch or something of it, but they didn't. So I hope these can blend to be my color. I will be doing a review video of these. I believe they're like $16.99 or $15.99, but I got buy one get one half off, so you know mama had to get that. The next thing I got was the Neutrogena Skin Clearing Oil-Free Makeup Micro Clear Technology. It's for blemish treatment with salicylic acid. Now, I really don't have a ton of, you know, like pimples, and I don't really get acne like that, but I felt, you know, when I kind of swatched it at the pharmacy, I was like, this feels really good and hydrating, and why not get something that's going to prevent anyway? So I got this. It has 1 fluid ounce, and I think this was also $16.99, and then it was buy one get one half off on any Neutrogena item. So I got the Healthy Skin Brightening Eye Perfector, and this is from also obviously from Neutrogena, and I got it in the color Fair 05. I'm definitely going to be doing a video on each one of the foundations, so stay tuned for all the reviews coming up in the next couple weeks. The next deal that I got, now this was 40% off. I think these are normally $11, I believe. don't quote me, every pharmacy is different. Some places got a little bit more prices than others. Some are $9.99, some are $11.99, but these were 40% off. I literally paid $5 for each of these. This is the Rimmel London Lasting Finish 25-Hour with Comfort Serum. Broad Spectrum SPF 20 sunscreen. This is the color 091 Light Ivory, and I also got 100 Ivory. I'm so pale and light, but I figured one is a little too light, one is a little kind of, you know, my skin tone a little dark, so I figured I'll mix them too. Plus, they're 40% off. I got them for $5 each. So y'all should run to y'all Walgreens. I got them this week, so you guys should probably be able to get the discounts. Then the last thing I got from Walgreens was, these are the, what's her name? Rita Ora, I think. This was the Rita Ora collection lip glosses. Was it Rita Ora? I might be wrong, but I'm gonna check and I'm gonna link this shit down below because I do not remember if it was Rita Ora or not. I know there was a couple other ones that I had grabbed, but they were like $10 a pop and I wasn't spending $10 a pop for a lip gloss. But these were $6.99 each. And this is the Rimmel London Oh My Gloss up to 6 hour wear. And it has the argan oil infusion. So I really, really hope that these are long lasting. I'm gonna be wearing them for the next week. Just look at my social media, Instagram, Snapchat. I will be posting kind of like a whole day review on these. And this is what they look like. These are the colors that I got. I'm gonna swatch them really quickly so you can see how they look. They're super soft on the skin, like amazingly soft. And they don't feel sticky. Wow, these colors are really pretty too. I'm surprised at how much pigmentation these have. Okay, so these are the colors. Here's a closer swatch. So this color is called, it doesn't have a color on here. Oh, this one is called Nonstop Glamour. This is the kind of nude champagne color. This one is called Timeless Allure. It's like a raspberry color. And this one is Stay My Rose. Very pretty color. So I'm definitely looking forward to trying those, and I'll definitely let you guys know what I think about them. The last place, I also got stuff from NYX, but I decided I'm probably gonna do, you know what? I'm gonna include the NYX too. Anyway. So the next place I went to was Walmart, and I basically just got these little swipers, 100% cotton ovals. Always need these ovals to, you know, remove makeup or whatever. I also got, I'm really excited about this. I got the Milani Vital Brights Everyday Eyes. This is the new little palette that they have. Look at those amazing colors. Oh my God, I can't wait to try these. I'm probably gonna do a look next week with these. I also got the Milani eyeshadow primer. I thought, you know what, let me just go for it. I heard a lot of really good reviews on it. I got the Wet n Wild Color Recon pearlescent pink. This is a blush. I'm actually gonna swatch this right now. I'm gonna open it for you guys. Let's see. Oh, these things are always so hard. Ugh. My battery's dying. No. Hopefully I'll have time to do the other stuff that I got. Let me see. Okay. So, oh well, the little stupid little brush that it comes with fell out. Who cares? Nobody uses that. Oh, this is a beautiful freaking color. Look at how beautiful that color is. Yes, I'm gonna be using the shit out of this. I also got another blush. It's a baked blush by Milani, and it's color 01 Dulce Pink Baked Powder Blush. So pretty. It's a little darker than Luminoso, but more pinky tone instead of peach tone. And then I also got, as you can tell, I got everything Milani. I also got this Milani Matte Kiss number 72. It's their matte lipstick. Beautiful color. I'm gonna swatch this. Oh my God, that's such a pretty color. I think I had this one time, but I lost it, so I had to get it again. Another thing that I was dying to try, which I know these are old, but whatevs. I never tried it because I always use, you know, my Holy Grail foundations. I'm going to be doing a review video on the L'Oreal True Match Super Blendable Makeup. And this is the Titanium Dioxide Sunscreen Broad Spectrum SPF 17. These are the warm colors. I got Porcelain W1 and Light Ivory W2. Again, go to my social media, add me. You'll see what the hell I thought. So that was it for Walmart. So I was gonna include in this video my experience at NYX and the haul that I did, but because I'm doing a giveaway and whatnot, I'm just gonna do that video separately. So stay tuned. I promise I will be posting it this weekend, like within a day or so, or maybe even the same day from the day that I post this. But just stay tuned for that. I'm gonna actually make a separate video of the whole haul and everything. So stay tuned for that, okay? Anyway, I hope you guys liked my haul. That is really it. I really, really can't wait to try all these things out. I'm definitely gonna make a bunch of quick little Instagram review videos and Snapchat videos. So follow me on all my social media. I'm gonna be linking everything down below. Go to my Snapchat. I do have a giveaway from, it's gonna be 3 different items, but trust me, they are amazing. One is an amazing item from NYX that I actually won, but I'm gonna give it away. It's gonna be one product that is amazing that Nikki Tutorials raves about, and then it's gonna be another thing that it's gonna really, really be great for anyone who's starting out who needs storage. So stay tuned and please keep watching for my giveaway. Go to my Instagram. I already have the giveaway posted. Once I reach 1K on my Instagram, you guys can win that. So why don't you go check it out? Don't forget to subscribe because that's one of the parts of the entries for the rules. And my next video will give you all the information on my giveaway. Anyway, thank you so much for watching and I will talk to you soon. Bye.